Because the element thorium can be isolated with basic chemistry, and because molten salt reactors do not require solid fuel fabrication, it is possible to mine dirt for energy even on the Moon and on Mars.